Now watch all the episodes only on Lehre app. Saif Ali Khan and Kareena Kapoor Khan's son Taimur Ali Khan is a media favorite. So even on Holi, Taimur was spotted at his house playing Holi with his nanny and another house help, while Kareena and Saif were nowhere to be seen. The little munchkin looked super excited in his balcony while dressed in a white shirt and shorts as he played around with the water gun. He even splashed some water from his balcony towards the paparazzi side. A day prior, Taimur was seen on a play date with cousin Inaya Kemu and they were spotted jumping and laughing around with their caretakers. Taimur, for a day out with his cousin, was seen dressed in a white t-shirt and blue shorts paired with white sneakers, while Inaya looked adorable in a white tee and red pants. Kareena on various occasions has revealed how she does not like how the media is obsessed behind Taimur. She feels like they should be more responsible towards him. Kareena, who made an appearance on Coffee with Karan 6, shared how she's scared for Taimur as they are trying their best to raise him like an ordinary kid. She also revealed how she doesn't want him to get used to all this attention, otherwise he might demand it at home.